Mark, how you're dressed in something rather unusual. It looks like a harness of some sort.
Yeah,
what are you planning on?
planning on jumping out of an airplane 3 miles above the earth.
Well, that sounds like a whole lot of fun to me. Let's head out to the airplane.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm David. I'll be your instructor.
Trust strangers. David. Sitting on the noise steering wheel, plushed out, gold leaf phantom top, and three girls waiting. The chrome is shining, passing all the cars on the way. Moving up the wind, back wheel spin, popping up the set.
A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn, baby, got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, cause them punks like to hit it and quit it. And I'd rather stay and play, cause I'm long and I'm strong and I'm down to get the friction on. So, ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
Do you wanna roll my Mercedes?
Yeah.
Then turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got the shout, baby got back.
Baby, when it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36. Only if she's 5'3.
So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout tapes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or
or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that, 'cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking, and I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss, 'cause his girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, dial 1-900-MIX-A-LOT and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back.
Woo! That wasn't in the description.
What you talking about? That was as smooth as it gets.
Yeah.
Okay, Mark,
crash
how
landing.
Was that?
Awesome, amazing.
Okay, well, thank you for flying your first skydive at Skydive Hollister.
Thank you, David.
My pleasure.